There has been local opposition to the way the government has been handling this.
Very, very mismanaged. And the last time we had this in Shannon, it was Phoenix House and people were moved. Government need to step in here. They're doing this without any consultation with the community, with host communities. These are people, they're humans, and they need to be told what's happening to them.
Ukrainians living in Shannon are making the appeal to let them stay in their new home.